Hello, students. I hope you are fine and safe. I'm your computer teacher, Fatma Jameel, and I'm here to deliver a lecture on a new chapter that is Creating Animation in Flash. In this chapter, we will learn about some elements, for example, symbols, timeline, frames, keyframe. We will also learn how to create animation. For this purpose, I'm going to open my software that is Macromedia Software Flash. Okay. This white space is called stage. Whenever you are going to draw something, you have to draw on a stage. And here we have a tool panel. In this tool panel, we have a four parts. Number one is tools, view, colors, and options. In the above of the stage, we have a timeline and we have a frame. A single unit of any movie is called frame. Now, let's start from the symbol. Now, what is symbol? Symbol is used to convert multiple objects into single object. For example, I'm going to draw one circle over here and I'm going to add some lines like this. Now I have two objects. Number one is line and number two is circle. I'm going to select the whole circle like this. Go to the modifier. Select convert to symbol, then click on the graphic, then click OK. You will observe the both object will be merged and it will be one object like this. Let's try it again. For example, I'm taking one rectangle like this and one circle over here. And I'm going to select the both objects, then go to the modifier, click on the convert to symbol, then graphic, then okay. It will be become one object like this. Simple and easy. Now what you have to do, I am going to give you two tasks. Number one is you have to create a car with blue wheels and you have to convert it into a symbol. Number two, you have to follow step from page number 151 to 152. I hope it will be easy task for you. I will see you in your next class. Allah Hafiz.